still riding around down here in Corpus Christi, down here on the bayfront. Pretty nice down here. Go ride up this strip here. Everybody's out enjoying himself. 87 degrees. Nighttime. Well, evening time. Down here about a week.
Corpus Christi.
Which way you want to go now?
Corpus Christi.
Look at those houses over there.
On Ocean Drive.
Oh, that's what this is, Ocean Drive?
Yeah, loads of people.
Yeah.
87 degrees.
Now, did you used to come down here as a little girl or what?
Yes, we used to come down here and skate. And
this is your hometown, huh?
Yes, it is.
Are you happy to be back home?
Yes, I am. Riding off of Ocean Drive in Corpus Christi, Texas.
Are you happy that your boo brought you back home?
I'm glad my boo brought me back home.
Well, I'm trying to get you down here at least once a year.
Yeah, now twice a year.
All right.
This is called Cole Park.
Gotta have money to live down here in this particular area,
right?
You know, anytime you got a property,
this is Ocean Drive
near the ocean, you know, you're gonna pay for it.
Beautiful Gulf of Mexico.
Boy, that water getting a little choppy down there. So this is where your girl Selena come from.
Selena.
Huh?
Selena Catalones.
Okay.
That's where we're staying, way over there at the Omni.
Yep. of Houston Friday.
Go back to Houston Friday and pick up some scenes there. That's where we wanted to go down there and walk on the beach and the whole waterfront. Right.
The best time
to
come.
Choppy today.
Yeah, best time to come is in the evening time when the
sun
goes
down. We come here all the time.
Got a lot of building going on down here. Job opportunities down here too.
Seems like it is. Yeah. They're doing a lot of building.
Yeah, construction going on big time.
Which makes it a nice
city. Down to that the area down there.
The T-Head. Right.
What they call it?
T-Head.
Oh yeah.
We're gonna go to the T-Head. Good fishing.
Yeah. I think this is the area we was at the other day. Or was it back there?
All the palm trees.
Or was it back there?
No, it's down here.
Oh, okay.
The one that when me and Precious got out.
Yeah, that's the area we're talking about. There's not a lot of traffic down here, like a lot of the big city traffic.
Here's Whataburger.
Yeah, I guess that's pretty famous down here. Whataburger's pretty good. Statue of Selena right there, huh? Yeah, they love Selena. Oh yeah, they really like her. I'm trying to get a picture over there, but
it's not
gonna
show their good, but you know.
Yeah, they love Selena down here.
And she talks over there now.
Oh, really? Got a little voice thing on there?
Yeah.
Oh, that's nice. Oh, that's nice.
Her voice.
Yeah, that's nice.
The water looks like it's high today.
Yeah, it's not as windy as the other day.
High tide.
Big time windy the other day, though. You know? Never seen so many palm trees.
All tropical.
Yeah, pretty quiet living down here.
Quiet community. This is like one of the T-heads, they call it, when you drive out into the ocean. You actually driven out into the ocean.
Look at that old boat over there. They said what, next month starts the hurricane season or something?
Mm-hmm. Or the middle of the month, like now.
Yeah.
Look at her. Daddy. That's where we used to skate at.
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Every day.
Yeah, pretty nice down there.
Mm-hmm. Fishing.
I just like the weather is nice this time of the evening. Mm-hmm. You know, it's 87, but it's not hot.
Enjoy summer with us, right? Just a nice place to get married at, I think. This is nice and hot. People, anybody, eat and drink inside, outside.